How are you? Hope all are fine. Kids, we learned the concept big and small. See, this is a big chair. This is a small chair. Okay, then we learned fat and thin. A fat fish, a thin fish. Isn't it? We had done the activities too. You all done very well. Good children. Now, let us learn another concept, circle. Kids, can you describe the circle? What is a circle? Okay, a circle is a shape that is round. Yes, circles are round shape. Kids, in the morning, what you should say? Yes, good morning. During the day, we see the sun. Sun gives us light and heat. Okay, children, now, can you say the shape of the sun? Yes, the sun is circle in shape. See, children? Okay, now, let us see another object. What is this? This is a ball. Ball is circle in shape. Now, here comes buttons. What is the shape? Yes, these buttons are in circle shape. Kids, see, here is a coin and a CD. Can you say the shape of this coin and CD? Yes, both are in circle shape. Good children. Now, take out your term 1 test book and turn to page number 56. Okay, let us do an activity. See, trace the circles. Let us start from this green dot. Okay. Let us do. See, children, slowly you have to trace these dots and make it circle. Good. See, like this you have to do all this. Okay, children. Now, let us sing a rhyme about circle. See, here is a ball. And here is a sun. Let us start.
I am a circle. Look at me. I am round and round. All around. I can roll and roll. Like a ball. Roll and roll. All around. I am a circle.
Let us sing once more.
I am a circle. Look at me. I am round and round. All around. I can roll and roll. Like a ball. Roll and roll. All around. I am a circle.
Good children. Kids, now let us do another activity. See, before that, see children, what is here? See, it is a clock. Do you see a circle in this? Yes. The shape of clock is circle. Now, what is here? It's wheel. The shape of wheel is circle. Good. Now, what is here? Spectacles. Spectacles also in circle shape. Okay, sir. Now, let us do an activity. See, join the dots, identify the shape and color. You have to join these dots. Make it round, circle. Then, these two flowers also. Okay, then these are balloons. Okay, After join the dots and coloring, children take a photographs and post it in Google Classroom and also collect some objects in circle from your home. Take a photographs and post it in the Google Classroom. Children, the objects in circle shape are sun, CD, coin, buttons, clock, ball, and wheel. Hope you learned and enjoyed. That is all for today. Thank you, dears. Be good, children.